have been wrongfully regarded as a ward and abandoned decedent's legal estate under administration. When you're going to court, they are implying that you are a trustee. So if you ever heard me say, go in there and say that you're the grantor beneficiary. Why? Because the only thing left to be is a trustee. And now I've already told you, I'm the grantor beneficiary. I'm not the trustee. So the only person that could be a trustee is you. You're always gonna get tested 3 times. You're gonna have to pass that test. You're gonna have to stand firm.
This is absolutely incorrect. This guy has no clue of how trust law works or the courtroom. First thing you do for the record, prior to going into the court, is establish your status for the record. And then when you go in, you tell us the jurisdiction of the court. Now next, I want to be exactly what this guy is telling you not to do, which is trustee. And him making the briefcase the attorney to trustee means he's going to lose. This guy is lying to you and he's a con man, well, just based upon what he's stating right here. Because if you're the grantor, once the grantor creates the trust, it's turned over to the trustee. And the beneficiary gets the benefits of the trust. But the beneficiary cannot do anything in a trust but receive the benefits. So if the attorney or the judge is a trustee, they're going to get the victory and your benefit is going to be the debt. You're going to be rewarded the debt. You have to be the trustee to move the court.